Hi there, my name is Rex Charman. I'm a final year chemistry undergraduate here at the University of Bath, and today I'm going to take you through a typical day in my life at university. Depending on what day it is, I'll have lab units in the morning, and these lab units are really interesting and provide the practical applications to the theoretical things that you learn in your lectures. You'll also have PhD students that will help guide you through the chemistry and make sure everything's safe, but also make sure you make the most out of this rewarding experience. After my lab units are finished, I'll head to lunch, usually to one of the campus eateries, perhaps Lime Tree or Parade, where I'll meet up with my tutorial group before we head off to lectures. In lecture units, you'll learn from academics in the forefront of their field, from the four major areas of chemistry: inorganic, organic, physical, and computational chemistry. These will provide the foundational learning that you need to progress to further and more advanced chemical theories. I'll head to my tutorial sessions, which are run by academics, and they'll be typically around 4 to 5 students. The academic will run through certain problem sheets set by the lecturer to help solidify your learning. Following my tutorial, I'll head home and have some dinner, from which then I'll access Panopto, which is our lecture recording device. This is great because it will allow me to go over anything that I may have missed or maybe not have understood. After this full day of labs, lectures and tutorials, I'll be quite tired and probably have to end my day here. However, I hope this has given you some insight into what it's like to study chemistry at Bath, and have a lovely day.